Ideas from Europe has identified 9 areas that are facing global challenges. So how about a technology that not only addresses all of those issues, but at the same time generates a handsome income, allowing it to be financed and implemented over the world at any scale? Good afternoon, my name is Erwin Krufs, I'm from Sloan Sustainable Projects, and we make wave energy in the North Sea. Now, wave energy is located largely at the water surface and a bit below. It's a circular motion going up and down and back and forth. Many devices, however, utilize only the up and down motion, thereby missing at least half the potential. And here's a clip for illustration. This is a boy that's trying to drive a generator, but has a hard time doing so because it's using only up and down motion. This changes completely when the same generator is driven by a slow mill. The slow mill in relatively easy water has no problem whatsoever getting the generator to run. The secret, of course, is found underneath the surface. There's a unique blade system that utilizes not only the up and down motion, but also the back and forth motion, as well as the energy underneath the surface. This results in a nice, round orbital motion with high efficiency and great yields. In the wake of the slow mill, the water is nice and calm, as lots of energy has been taken out of the waves and gotten into the generator. This is our steel anchor. In the future, it will be made out of concrete, which is much more economical, uses less steel, and handles just as easy on shipping and lowering to the seafloor. This is our PVC model. In the future, we'll make it out of composite materials, which are lighter and stronger, and they last much longer. Now, open sea trials have been conducted about 2 kilometers off the coast of Scheveningen. And again, observing the wake of the slow mill, the waves are calm and smooth, as lots of energy has been taken out of the waves and gotten into the generator. This, of course, is a perfect place for the cultivation of fish and seaweeds. And, of course, around the anchors, lots of biodiversity may develop. To test this, a pilot is scheduled this fall near Texel. First, 1 unit will be built, and then a whole series. And in the wake of the wave farm, there's the possibility for the cultivation of fish and seaweed. Our consortium has at least 4 knowledge institutes, one of which already credited the slow mill as being the egg of Columbus for the wave energy industry, not only because of the smart mechanical engineering solutions, but also because of the many areas that are positively affected by the slow mill. A wave farm extracts lots of energy from the waves and can protect coastal areas. Those savings, together with energy sales, may already make a positive business case. Biodiversity around the anchors enhances marine ecology as well as food chains and thus public health. Synergy with aqua farming and fishery will increase food certainty. And compared to a wind farm, we only use half the amount of steel and not even 10% of the space for the same amount of energy. Our ships will eventually run on wave energy, starting a transition to sustainable shipping industry, which can only be accomplished by great innovation and knowledge development. So looking over the areas that are positively affected by the slow mill, we recognize that those are the global challenges identified by Ideas from Europe. So upon judging, keep in mind that the slow mill is Ideas from Europe. Thank you.